tonight you are going to pray.
Yes, sir.
If you cannot pray, you will be a prey to the devil.
I refuse.
The Lord will break the front teeth of your enemy. Yes, so that when they smile, you'll say, nah, I be this one.
Ah.
When they smile, you say, nah, nah, Isabella, they do me.
Yes, sir.
Nah, Joah, they do me. See, I'm going to get front teeth. Hope you're understanding me. Where's your Bible?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. You are using phone? Okay, oh no, you download Bible for phone. The scripture said, search the scripture. It did not say punch the scripture. Because when you punch the scripture, your life will be punctured. Actually, do not overlook our temporary structure. Mommy here just lazy to us to start. Do not underlook the days of your humble beginning. Even Messiah started with 12. At a point, he moved to 120. But on the day of Pentecost, one gave him 3,000. This our morning and night prayer is going to be radical.
Yes, sir.
We are going to pray that everyone own your destiny. They go use witcher travel go Libya.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
By the time they use witcher travel go Libya, before they return, you don't say.
Amen.
Do you know why I said you should use witcher to travel to Libya?
No, sir. Tell us.
Because as they pass desert, it is sounding. The witcher will be stuck. So then we spend most there struggling.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
They don't know what we carry.
No.
Power.
Are you ready to pray?
Yes, sir.
That your empires will not see sleep. Their water go turn to fire.
Yes. Ah.
Are you here? Are you ready to pray? Are you radical? Listen to me. Are we ready now?
Yes, sir.
Are we ready now?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to you?
Yes, sir.
You go marry. That your stepmother where your marriage.
Hey!
I step on now.
Hey!
Your stepmother that owe your marriage. I step on now and I murder her.
Hey!
Stepmother.
Amen.
Are we ready now?
Yeah.
You. Lalo, the person for answering. Relax. Hold on. Be coming to church. She settled. Abraham! Heaven! See. Favor of heaven will break your neck.
Oh, all those thoughts don't start again.
They're
not they sleep.
They don't know what's going on. They don't know what's going on. See, look at me. You go see money peak.
Kawala be this in there.
What you did not labor for
me? It's a bedroom, not get for so me. Nah. Oh, sorrow.
Power. You, look at me. Different man will come into your life. Man upon man. That people who have asked you stop to eat mango so that the men can go.
What?
Power.
Rema, sir.
They are going to pray. Say, Lord, just as the king could not sleep until he remembered Mordecai, hold on to that scripture. Tonight, your helper will not sleep.
Amen.
Hold your neighbor. Hold your neighbor. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Make your head they move. May God they see your struggle. Say, my helper.
My helper.
No sleep.
No sleep.
Until you remember me.
Until you remember me.
Pray.
Amen.
I don't do. Okay. I say amen. I say amen. You see, they pray. Now you leader. Even the Bible said the spirit of a prophet is surrendered to him. Uncle, they use me doing here. You know what I have to do before God come in? Because I'm not known the rest come here. And they say amen, they do any.
Sorry, Pastor.
we are radical here.
Yes, sir.
If you are not radical, the devil will not leave your knicker.
I hear you, sir.
If you are too gentle,
they will put you in the kento and you'll be used in the ghetto. Are you here?
I don't get upon by fire. I don't get upon by fire. Edda!
Angry pastor!
Edda! Do you know that the devil is a bastard devil? He has nowhere to stay.
No, he live at upper.
See you? See you? You don't know. The revelation has changed. He now lives in 3rd junction.
Oh, he don't change location. It's okay. No wahala. What happened?
Edda, I have a revelation. Hot one. Edda, listen. Let me drop it. Do you know that men cannot live without women? Because they are women.
Who they follow you laugh? Now that one be the revelation when you say you get. I beg, please, I'm not in a good mood. Where to carry you come and ask?
Edda, let me bust it further.
Not bust anything, leave him. Where to bring you come? Talk where to bring you come.
Okay, Edda, let me tell you this new revelation.
I know one year.
Edda, listen.
I know one listen. Where to carry you come, I beg.
Edda, I want to share you what I have.
Not share. I know they collect. Not
Edda,
share.
Edda, this will bless you.
And not bless me. Now give me. I don't want. What do you want?
Okay, Edda. I actually came to see you.
What happened?
Edda, calm down. Calm down for Jesus. Calm down for the Messiah. Edda, please, can you? Right now, I'm very full.
Okay.
I'm rich. Okay. I'm rich in my pocket and I'm rich at home. I'm rich everywhere, Edda. You know, I cannot speak negative. So I don't know if you can borrow me 350 naira. I want to use it for lunch so that I can launch forward.
Oh, you want to eat?
Yes, sir.
I'll be I give you money, make it eat.
Yes, sir.
So all those shots, when you always they shot, I am angry, my spirit, I am this, I am that. All those shots, one of the shots is from my backyard. You don't even get food to eat after the shot.
Edda. Edda, listen. We are doing a 500 days with Jesus program.
500 what?
500 days with Jesus.
Wow.
It's a morning and night program. Every morning from 7 a.m. to 12 p.m. And in the evening is an all night from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. in the morning. It's a radical and a drastic and an evolutionary prayer, fervent and a strong one.
Wait. And we are not doing for 500.
500 days. This, we are just in the 18th day.
18 days. And yeah, that is how many can remain like that?
We have 480-something days.
Remaining,
sir.
Yeah.
82.
Oh, sorry, no vessel. Let me quickly ask. You mean for that 480, to be 500 days now? You go just they pray like that. You not get member, be now let you want the door.
I don't know. Me and my member, we are doing a radical and a fervent and a creative gramatious prayers.
Don't work for that. They not you not get worker for the church. They not they work.
Actually, yeah, that some of my members, one of them, she's a petty trader.
Okay.
So during this hour. When we pray, she lock her shop.
Okay.
Then, there's one other one. While we started this program, on the 7th day of the program, he was not having issue with his boss. Then the boss sacked him. Yes, and I told him, I said, don't worry. Your boss is not spiritual.
Okay.
I lay curse on the boss.
Lay curse?
I curse him.
Oh!
I said, since you are not spiritual sensitive, and you are his boss, from now onward, people begin to bust you. You see, but remember, watch him. After this 500 days, it will explode.
Oh, angry pastor. I hope you know this is a residential area.
And I know where people stay.
Where people stay, not house. Say not be commercial area.
No.
Oh, for 18 days, see my eye. I don't get eye bag. If you see the eye bag now, I want to cover my mouth. Because I know they sleep. I don't know, say, the way one they yell in our voice, una be no get speaker. But the way one day, yeah, I can be like, say, una put speaker for my bedroom. For 18 days now, palo I dey sleep. And if for inside that palo, I not see they get peace.
Eda, you mean you hear my voice loud?
I said the next four streets that they hear una. Chair una not get, not you not get there. But the, my whole problem now be say, not be the sleep, oh. How can you hold people's destiny for 500 days? People, when you suppose they teach productivity, they are not productive.
Eda.
Oh!
Eda, after this program, by the time you see the life of my member,
Pastor, you are here.
Bless you.
Today's service was powerful.
Powerful. Powerful.
I had to go around the street before I go home. I was speaking in tongues.
I had that.
You interceding for the community.
You were interceding for them.
Yes, sir.
You know what? You have sown a seed, and it's an intercede.
Yes, sir.
Bless
you, sir. Oh, sorry, I want to thank you. Call you. Don't be you be the new tenant when I give us to.
Yes, I'm your new tenant, sir.
They fake anointing. Because I know this one, one single call, God not call him. I fell talking. I say as a client boss, make I check the members. And they see someone like you there. I don't know say not really you.
Edda, you know God first.
God first.
God comes first.
God comes first.
Yes, sir.
Oh, sorry. Let me quickly ask. Which work you dey work?
About that, I'm a fashion designer.
On a tailor.
Is it tailor?
You can call it that.
I can call it that.
Yes.
So you are not calling to ministry, say make you they do ministry
no,
work.
I'm praying for my destiny.
You are praying for your destiny.
I'm interceding for open doors.
Open doors. And whereas doors open everywhere for you, but not now. When customer they find you, you dey inside church. Not be saying you want go into ministry. I was thinking that maybe you want go into ministry. Because anytime when I pass the door, now different message are they hear. Joshua Sema, Urokmo, Pastor Ois, Arume Osai, all the pastors, Simon, you they preach, you they follow, they come up for you. And you go dance us. Oh, you see, that's why I tell the call constitute news. As I they look, you say, enter us. Now when you want parents, you not see rent. Now your eye go clear. Enter us. I say enter us or enter man, you go enter.
Edda, I will not stand here and watch you insult my member.
You say what?
I will not stand here and watch you insult my members.
You are still here, Abby. You dey point that hand one more time.
Edda, let me correct a notion.
I say point you that said hand, something. You still dey point.
Edda, you said something that I am deceiving my member. Edda, listen to me and hear me clearly. I cannot deceive any of my members because I'm not this Eve.
Pastor Zoe, if I say they not tell you my story, if I say they not tell you, point and say, do that finger when you do it.
Edda,
do it to me.
Edda, will you still give me the money?
The money of what? You give carry your money, give me. You will be fake pastor. I don't give money to lazy Nigerian youth. I know they give money because if I were lazy like you, I would not see money to they borrow you for all day.
Edda, now I see that you're not spiritually sensitive.
I'm not spiritually sensitive. You see the tribe, you see the point me.
You don't spiritually sensitive.
You're still pointing me.
You don't understand spiritual work.
I know they give money to people like you. Oshue! Woo! Ole! Woo!
Edda, the weapon of our warfare are not canna. They are mighty in pulling down a stronghold. Edda, I don't get to work with this case. Edda,